Hello and welcome to Lucentias. Lucentias, apnaka swagatam. In this video, we'll discuss about Indian paintings, including the Assam part. It is a very important topic for the upcoming APSC prelims examination. So this is the main content. Jo amak mainly starting out lagi wada Satanga or school six limbs of Indian painting, then the prehistoric Indian painting, then mural painting in India, then miniature painting of India, Mughal painting. And then the folk painting and Assamese school of paintings. In this video, we will primarily focus on the Assam school of paintings, whereas giving a brief overview about the other part. So let's start with the video. Now, what is Saranga? Saranga, that means the six leaves of painting. Kopra Paisilo, in the 3rd century book of Vatsyayana, where he discussed about the six main principles or limbs of painting. What are those? The Rupa Veda, Sadrishyana, Vava, Varnika Vanga, Pramana, and Lavanya Yoganam. These are the six main principles of painting. Then come the prehistoric painting. Silburok, petroglyphs. Now, what is petroglyphs? These are the rock carvings made by pecking directly on rock surface. Okon junga ba carved ka. Skillful use kori, jibur stone or upurat, jibur draw kora hoy. Okay, those are petroglyphs. Then, the Paleolithic is our Indian painting, jibur lower, middle and upper is about divide kora hoy se. For example, the Bhimbetka cave and Jogimara caves. This is the example of, this is the Bhimbetka caves. Okay. Then comes the classification of Indian painting. Mainly, duta ase classification. The mural painting and the miniature painting. Now, what is mural painting? Different caves or wallet, then temples or wallet, jibur painting, draw krahoi, those are the mural paintings. Whereas miniature are small scale, but whole painting. Jibur mainly cloth, but tenuka material, draw krahoi. Then there is a technique known as the fresco painting. Now, what is fresco? Fresco is a technique of mural painting executed upon freshly laid lime plaster. Then comes the mural painting of India. The base example is the Ajanta painting. Jitur upar UPSC 2018 prelims prelimsat question aisile. Ajanta total 29 ta caves ase. Tar first cave ot Padma Pani Borisadda painting eta ase ar itur uporte UPSC 2018 prelimsat question korisile. Then the Bagh painting, Ilora painting, then Jogimara cave painting, then Salukya paintings. Then mural tradition of Chola, Chera, Pandya, Vijayanagar mural, and Nayaka paintings, etc. are the examples of mural paintings. Then comes the miniature painting. So what came important? Pala school of miniature painting, which is also famous for the Buddhist art. In fact, in the year 2019 means, it was asked in APSC GS1 means examination. Then Jaina school of miniature painting, Mughal school, Rajasthan school, then Orissa school of painting, Pahari school, Deccan school. These are the main school. And after that, there are different sub school of these schools. Then comes down with the modern Indian painting. For example, the company paintings, bazaar painting, Bengal school of art, etc. Then the folk paintings, example, Madhubani paintings, Pattachitra, then Patua art, Paithkar painting. In the year 2015, they asked about the Kalamkari painting. Then worldly painting, Thanka, Manjusa, fire painting, etc. So in this video, we will mainly discuss about the Assamese painting. Now, Assamese painting or example code was the earliest evidence of paintings is found in the gifts presented by Kamrupa King Bhaskar Barmana to his ally Harshavardhana in the form of colors and such other tools for painting, referred to in the Harshacharitra. Harshacharitra, Kamrupa Raja, Bhaskar Barmana, Harshavardhana. Jibur color ba other painting or tool give korisile hebur pra ami painting or earliest evidence pao. Then Nizampur grant of Bhaskar Barman that I inform korisile se Bhaskar Barman or jibur taller ruler asile teoloke rajar portrait lak wallot eron korisile. Then mainly Hongkodeva homo pra homo painting or ata notun jugor avatarna hol. The Vaishnava monasteries or institutions established by the great reformer Bhakti movement Shivananda Sankar Dev. They can have more painting or not in Jukar Avatarna Hole. Then a homework painting as a school of painting, those are mainly divided into the Assam school and the Thai home school. Assam school could subdivide some Satriya style and Royal style. And under the Royal style, the Darang school and Gargaon school. Now let's start with the Assam school. So Yarevita Satriya style was propagated by Sivana Sankardeva. Aru Takator Jibur manuscript painting Arambo Kurse, he brought the earliest example was there. So Sivana Sankardev initiated the Satriya school of painting or the Sankari school of painting. Very important for Pilin's perspective that there the Rasputana art influenced the early Sankari painting. Early Sankari painting cobra influence from the Rasputana art. Then the subjects of the painting, mainly the epics as Mahabharata, Purana, and Bhagavata, etc. That is storybook that illustrate Kora Husile. Then materials used indigo, yellow ochre, hangul, haital, lampac, etc. Our prominent color as yellow and green. So this is one of the earliest specimens. So pictorial depiction, yet mainly, I mean, already discussed Kora Husile. Jibur epics asile ba kaibbo asile tare story bur yate depict kara hoisile. For example, Ajamil Upakhyanor kotha in this painting yate yat dekhua hoise. So after that, the Royal School of Painting, that is mainly Dorong School and Gorgaon School. Now Dorong School of Painting immersed in the coach principality of Mongoldoi. It was influenced by the Gorgaon School of Painting. Most important belonging to the genre of the Tirtha Kaumudi and Onadi Paton. Now, what is Tirtha Kaumudi? It acts as a guide to the place of Hindu worship and pilgrimage center within Assam and India, whereas Onadi Paton deals with the creation as depicted in the Bhagavad Puran and Vamana Puran. Then, Gargaon School, Jitu mainly secular school of art, Asile, from Aru. Few works in this school are, example, the Gita Govinda under the orders of King Rudra Singha. Similarly, under the order of Prathameshwari, Ambika, Ambika Devi, different painting were at Rokra Hostile. So then comes the Thai home school, Tarado Tinta sub school. Kikihoi, the Sukanta Kyampung school, the Fung Sing school, and the others. So, Jitu Sukanto Kyampung asle, it's a treatise on local dharma of Theravada Buddhism. That means Thai homework. It's one painting on Theravada Buddhism or Kothau Wazai. Okay. Then Thai home school painting has connection with the Burmese tradition in relation to the style and technique. Thus, Assamese painting bears a resemblance to the Burmese tradition as revealed in the 40 pedestal, quote, the Guru Akhanat, quote, the lion and the peacock motifs of Assamese Vaishnava decorative sculpture. Most of the Thai manuscripts belong to the Buddhist Thai group with illustrations and pictures. So Thai home schooler, already question mainly Sukanta Gampong and Fung Sin manuscript, yare depiction hua jai. Then kind of peace painting of Assam. Now what is peace painting? The form of painting which is survived from early times is the painting on the peat. Kunbur hoy, jibur bahor, ami dekhu horu horu kichan painting, bahor, kathipur use kore bonwa hoy, those are the peat paintings. So, these are the peat artists are called the Mali, Malaya, Fumali, etc. They produce a lot of articles like toys, headgear, images, and so on, and decorate it with the use of vibrant colors. So these are the peat painting. So basically, these are the this is a small description about different schools of Assamese painting. So this is the division of Assamese painting. Kiki hoy initially main divisions haita the Assam school, Thai home school, the manuscript painting, and the peat painting. Actually, school main school dukhon Assam school and Thai home school. Tar bahir ar dutta classification ase hetol manuscript painting aru peat painting. Assam school under aru dukhon school ase the Royal school and the Satriya school. And Royal under the Darang school and the Gorgon school of painting. Then Thai home school of painting under ase Sukanto, Kempyong aru Khung Sin. Then other Thai home painting. So this is a small video about the Indian painting and mainly focusing on Assamese painting. Now, kitab ki poribo. Indian painting part 2 karne. For the Indian painting part, apnalake sabo pare class 11 or fine arts or jikon NCERT ase. Fine arts or jikon NCERT ase. Ekhon apnalake starting on lower pare. Then after that, ক্লাস সিক্স টু টুয়েলভ যিকেইখন হিষ্ট্ৰি বুকছ আছে তাতে যিবোৰ পিক্টৰিয়েল দিয়া আছে বা পিকচাৰ দিয়া আছে তো তাৰ পৰা বহুতখিনি কুৱেশ্যন আহে ঠিক আছে মেইনলি ক্লাছ ইলেভেনৰ ফাইন আৰ্টছ দেন ছিক্স ছেভেন আৰু টুৱেলভৰ পাৰ্ট ওৱান পাৰ্ট টু মেইনলি তাত যিবোৰ পিক্টৰিয়েল ড্ৰ কৰা আছে তাৰ পৰা বহুত কুৱেশ্যন এক্সামত আহে অসম পাৰ্টৰ কাৰণে কি পঢ়িব মেইনলি ক্লাছ ছিক্স টু টেন ছেবা বুকছ এইখিনি হ'ল বেচিক পাৰ্টৰ কাৰণে দেন ইলেভেন আৰু টুৱেলভৰ দুখন নতুন কিতাপ উলিয়াইছিলে ছেবা এ এইচ এছ চিৰ পৰা টু থাউজেণ্ড ছেভেণ্টিনৰ পৰা ষ্টাৰ্ট কৰি সেই দুখন কিতাপ আপোনালোকে পঢ়িব পাৰে তো থেংক ইউ ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ দিছ ইজ এ স্মল ডিছকাশ্যন এবাউট দ্য ডিফাৰেণ্ট ইণ্ডিয়ান পেইণ্টিং এণ্ড মেইনলি ফ'কাচিং অন দ্য আছামিজ পেইণ্টিং